Hi guys, today's section we are going to be clean steel and wooden gate. So many guys will do mistake, they will use more powerful chemicals. So because of the combination of the wooden gate and the steel will damage like anything and it look like very old. So basic thing, you should not use any cleaning materials which we are going to be used for house and bathroom and all those things. So please don't use any key cleaning chemicals. So like bleach and some other Harpic and clean mate, this kind of things don't use for steel gate and all those things. Otherwise steel going to be torn into the black color and it won't come back. It's very difficult to get back the original position. Again, you need to do entire polish. So please don't use any harmful chemicals to your gate. So today we are going to see very easiest technique. 3 cups of powder. So I'm going to use, first one is surf powder and second one is shower gel, so which is you going to use for body wash. 6 spoons. Add water. Mix it well. So should not contain any surf particles. Dilute properly and filter it properly. So fit this liquid to this gun and start spraying. Vinegar. So use vinegar. Baking soda, filter it. In second round, just spray vinegar, lemon and baking soda. Spray completely. guys, no need to buy any extra costly foam and all those things. So these tips are enough. So you no need to put any hand or anything. They're simply very useful. So if you want to clean this one by man-made, so it will take more than one day. I know it because if I cleaned already and I kept one video already. So with using this machine, so pressure washer, it will take less time. So wait for 30 minutes, 30 to 40 minutes.